The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Action Internet Television Championship!
The gold standard of WWE. Shelton's an athlete with ridiculous ability and extremely resourceful. Bottom line, Shelton Benjamin knows how to win. A man blessed with literally every physical gift. As Shelton Benjamin can dominate on the ground or dazzle in the air.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin! And his opponent from Raleigh, North Carolina, weighing in at 230 pounds, he is the Action Internet Television Champion, C.W. Anderson!
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special. Benjamin answers back, and that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Rose fist connects. Oh, and a reversal.
Hooked up.
Great power. Invert the champion into the cover. And bypasses the pinfall.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
Kick! Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Dishing out a suplex.
Snapmare.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
He's returning fire.
Ooh, stinging kick. Looking for, yeah, the inverted figure four leg lock.
Oh! Shelton gets intercepted.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
The challenger's looking shaken.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied. Pulverizing the arm is a great way to create an advantage, basically forcing your opponent to fight one-handed.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Heading back to the ring.
Climbing up top. He's got big pressure.
Oh, my God.
Look out below. Just crashing down with high impact.
Knew what was coming there.
Running face first.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Knee strike connects.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Stops the count before two.
He's still in this.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. Spinebuster!
Shelton is all poise and confidence, but you got to wonder if he should press the advantage instead.
Uh-oh.
Shelton gets intercepted.
The death lock is in.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna end well.
This one could be over.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Shelton's in the grass.
Looks like the champ is going to retain. And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still Action Internet's Television Champion, C.W. Anderson.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory.